Hey guys, it's Katie Hot AG, and I'm here with my friend Lisette.
Hi, I'm Lisette.
Yeah, okay. They're all good. Okay, and this is a pajama day at school, and it's called Drama in Pajamas. So let's get started. Okay, so first I'm going to tell you the personalities. She's, like, into makeup and all that weird stuff.
She's a popular one. The mean popular one.
Like, quote. And then that's her friend.
The dumb one.
Yep. And that's...
the really kind, normal girl.
And that's her best friend, Hannah. So that's Isabella and Hannah. And that's Charlotte. And that's Arizona. And then here's Lily. She's the sporty one. She kind of just is there. And then she has, like, a friend outside of school. Or outside of class, I guess. So, and then here's the teacher, Miss Kittredge. So, yeah! Let's start. Hey, hand me my makeup bag.
Sorry, I forgot it. Don't be mad at me. You're the dumb one. Or is that me? I'm confused.
It's you, dude.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Yeah, okay. Okay, class. Time to start our lesson. So, today... oh, what the heck? Have free time.
Time for me to put on my makeup.
Makeup time. Seriously. Yeah. Hey, you like my new shoesies? They're so cute. Yeah, I got new shoes. Very patriotic.
Is this a party? Because I'm wearing my party shirt, and I don't know what to do. I'm wearing all my Christmas clothes. I'm so Christmassy. I'm confused. What's today's
math
lesson?
Dude, it's March.
What's today's math lesson? Ouch! Seriously,
she said
what
free
happened?
Time! She said free time.
No!
Oh my gosh. Hey, random hands picking it up. Thanks, hand.
I'm going to just start reading my magazine.
Ow. Hey, it's the American Girl issue.
I am well lost.
Ooh, it says here, panda. It's a panda. It's a panda!
I'm gonna get my phone out. I'm gonna text my boyfriend, Joey.
Hi. Bro, you wanna see this new video game I found on my phone? It's epic. Ugh. No. Bro, it's cool, I promise. Ugh.
Yeah, we'd rather play dollhouse decoration.
No, it's with spiders.
Okay.
I'll play it without you guys. Jeez.
Huge cute video of him. He's so adorable. I'm going to send a huge cute video of me back. Hi, babe. I love you. I love you back.
Dude, you're in second grade?
I got my precious boy named Joey. And while our teacher's still asleep, we are allowed to do whatever we want.
Oh my gosh. You know, we are like 7 and 8 year olds. I mean, you're 8.
I know, but my boyfriend is like smoking hot. Even though I'm just 8, I'm allowed to have boyfriends.
Okay, then.
I got a boyfriend, and his name is Fluffy. Or is that my cat? Or is that my brother? I'm confused. I get confused a lot. Hey, I didn't notice that the teacher was sleeping.
my gosh, dude, you gotta back off.
Yeah, seriously.
I don't care, really.
Me neither, bro.
I'm just gonna game real quick. Ugh, my mom texted me a list of chores.
You're at school. You don't have
to do... It's for after school, bro, and it's Friday.
Ugh. Oh, sorry about that.
I hate that. At least I get to do this.
I'm gonna put my favorite type of perfume out. It smells like me. Ah, no! That's better. No! Why does my perfume keep falling? I smell wonderful. Can I smell?
Do you guys know when the lunch period is? No.
Like, we just finished lunch.
We did? Yeah, bro. I don't care. Yeah, seriously.
I'm going to put my favorite type of makeup on. I'm going to put my perfume in my bag as usual and get my makeup bag out. Hey, I didn't know my sandwich was in here. It gives me red lips. Oh, and my scissors. I also have to do my hair. Oh, I don't want to. Oh, she fell asleep again?
Oh, what time is it, bro? 2:37? We're supposed to get out at 2:55. Wait, did I sleep through lunch? Yes, you did.
Ew, get him off of me.
It's her / him. Yeah, that's what I meant. Ugh. I'm a girl, bro, but I like a boy. I like to be a boy. Oh. Yeah, no, I'm sitting up. I don't care. Is it hot in here or is it just me? You're wearing a jacket. All right. In that case, okay. And I'm just gonna take it out.
Pause it and lift her up. Lift her up. Pause it and lift her up.
I'm eating my secret gum.
What? Bro, you guys... You don't have to tell the others, but at least let me have some.
There you go.
Ugh. Oh, thanks, bro.
Two. Four.
Got it.
No. It's so hard to get a jacket off when you're sitting down. I mean, come on, bro. Oh my gosh.
Who? You let your perfume out. It's spilling everywhere. It's making.
Okay, let's fix this up.
I'm gonna get my purse. That's better. What should I do? Oh, nothing. I'm just gonna wait in class for wait for the darn teacher to get up so we can just get out of school and enjoy my free time. Sorry, I'm really noisy today. But who cares? I'm noisy. You're not. I'm allowed to make you miserable.
Why are we here?